So, hello, and welcome back, everybody, to some more Dawn of War Soulstorm. Sisters of Battle campaign, picking up wherever we left off last time. And we are about to kill the Tau here. We're gonna do it. I have not done this one, so hopefully it won't be too difficult, but here we go. And we are gonna need everybody. Everything. Let's do it.
The vast Tau military complex on Kaurava 2's second moon had always been intended for purposes above and beyond the current war. In a Tau-dominated solar system, this complex would become a key outpost on the Empire's border. This moon base had been named Nan Yanoi, or Sword Moon, referring to the powerful arkan cannon built there. This weapon could fire its devastating iron beam on any territory of any planet in the system. Heavy fortifications and anti-aircraft arrays were not enough for the Earthcast architects of Nan Yanoi. To these, they added an ambitious orbital perimeter defense system, which would fire ion beams, similar to that of the arkan cannon, tuned to harm only intruders and spare Nan Yanoi's infrastructure from any damage. When complete, Nan Yanoi would be unassailable. Unfortunately, the Tau stronghold was attacked before it was complete. Many systems and fortifications were not yet fully operational, including the perimeter defense system. An invasion fleet could be shot down, but they could not as easily protect against a small force from making a beachhead at one of the gaps in the Tau's outer defenses. Such a feat would be extraordinarily difficult, but it might just be possible.
Yeah, I'm not liking that intro. It's gonna be hard.
Engineers have made splendid progress in constructing the Nan Yanoi base station.
Yes, Your Eminence. It is nearly complete. There are only a few gaps remaining in our perimeter defenses, and they are heavily guarded until our orbital defense system is fully operational.
Setting stabilizers. Ready to fire.
Excellent. And this arkan cannon you have built, quite a marvel, as I understand it.
Indeed. From this moon, we can fire on any habitable territory in the Kaurava system. Do you wish to inspect it yourself? It harms only advanced life forms, thus avoiding damage to structures and plant life.
This is indeed most commendable.
Our orbital defenses were built using the same technology. Both are controlled from this location.
Thank you for telling me that.
What is that?
The perimeter has somehow been breached. I must attend to this. Please, Your Excellence, return to the Coalition Center.
Yes, that may be best.
Dispatch Pathfinders. Locate the source of the breach and see that they do not gain entrance and establish a foothold. Notify all Fire Warriors and Truth Carnivore squads.
Oh, Crisis Battle Suits. Greater Karox. That thing has got so much health.
Are strong enough to hold them.
Don't worry, your guns are good enough. It's gonna be hard!
These outer defenses with all due haste. From there, we must establish a beachhead from which to launch our attack.
Okay, so establish a foothold and then destroy Coalition Center. Okay. We're not getting any resources, so I don't want to spend too much right off the bat. So, Where the fuck are we? Let's go over here, I guess. Troops are under attack already. Awesome. You have crack grenades. Okay. Come on, kill the Pathfinders. Again, I should just go get in melee with them so they can't fire at us no more. I don't know why I keep forgetting that is a valid option. See, look at this. We're not doing shit now. Yeah. Seraphim squads are not good. What part of attack move don't you get? The attack or the move part? Jump over here. So much to micromanage. Come on. Beat the crap out of him. Oh, everybody shoot the croot. Shoot the croot. Come on, go get him. You're taking a lot of damage. I feel like this is going okay. Please capture this. I apologize for all the noise. Okay, there we go. That was getting pretty bad. Okay, so everybody's looking okay. Oh, we just got regular Battle Sisters in here? Okay. Sweet. Cleared.
Sisters, hear me. Make ready for war. Do so with haste. Of the we must not tarry from our holy purpose.
Uh-huh. Sure. That's what's going on. Without purity, we are lost. You build that there. It's not done yet. Okay. I think you know where that's coming from. I think you know. Okay, so we're gonna need you. Keep you back here. Keep you back here as guards. Sort of. Take all of our veterans and we'll go. But we'll try to leave as many bodies, I guess, around as we can. That looks pretty fucking far. So, where are we going? This way? I feel like we're going this way. We have Pristine Chapel, yes? Yes. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we found something.
Looks like we're in for a fight.
Oh shit. No, 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 no. Get over here. Don't need you globally marked. That's bad. Get that going. Get that going. Come on, shoot them down. Why are you dying so fast?
How many pathfinders have we dispatched and no news? Where did they last report from?
We are servants of the Lord.
Then we should direct our forces there.
The strength of this surprise attack is worrying to me, Commander.
Genius.
When can we expect the fleet of reinforcements that followed my own ship?
I humbly await.
Wise one, as you know, the warp storm has made our normal navigation equipment useless. The fleet is guided by three beacons within Nanyanoi. As long as all three signals operate, it should not be long.
This is well. I fear we may yet need these extra troops.
Holy crap. Destroy Tau guidance beacons. Yeah, yeah, I'm working on it, alright? You wanna know what's going on? Fucking everything, all at one time. I ain't got time for none of your shenanigans. Yeah. Alright, you are dying again. Stop it. I need you back here. Quit dying already. That would be great. We're gonna get heavy bolters going for you, and then we're gonna get flamers for you. Where's our cannonist? What are you doing? Get over here. Throw all the crack grenades. Get this shit blown up now. Where are you? Get over here. Tower reinforcements in 30 minutes. Okay. I can do that. I can do that. What the fuck is this? Drone squad. Alright. So, that's not fun. Yeah. Okay, so now that I can have fucking 5 seconds to myself and look back here. Get that going. It's a holy reliquary. Fucking words I can't say. Help build that. Whew. Let's get heavy bolters. I know.
Is the enemy in our sight? Yes, Commander Oreska. But not all cooling systems are in place.
Oh, thank God.
Will overheat and fire too often. Well, fire as often as it is safe to do so. We must hold them off until our reinforcement fleet arrives.
Oh no, no, I don't think we want to stand there. I saw a little red beacon thing. Oh, fucking run! Take out orbital defense system. Oh, you bet your sweet ass we're gonna be doing that. I saw that thing. I did not like that. Alright, need that. We're gonna need that. Fuck that noise. Give me these. Then do that. Make a melt a gun. Alright, I need one of my builders to do this. We command Gryffindor.
They have committed the ultimate heresy.
Oh. Holy stinker butts. This is, holy moly, Batman!
We must
Right as I push that button. Come on, gun him down. You guys just do you. Come on. Throw all the things. Our cannoness is getting severely low. It's not good. Is this critical location? Don't need that. Now what? Oh shit, move. Run. Run back home.
We are servants of the God Emperor.
Open fire.
Confessor, I need you to go kill him. Come on, run, little booger. Whoops. Orbital defense guidance system. Claim the orbital. Got it. I was like, what? I got it. I got it. Don't worry, I understand now. We're gonna need those. We're gonna need Sisters from Pentasquad. You seriously chased them all the way over here? Well, and he lived. Good.
Ready to fire.
No, fuck you. Run. Ooh. Damn. That was a good fucking shot. Requires the shrine of a living saint. Where are my other builders? There you are. No. Say, give me a shrine. Like, huh? Alright, you should be fine now.
Our Emperor gives us strength.
There we go. Okay, now I need you to go over here. Where's my confessor? Oh, whoops. Whoopsie! I took the thing! How do I use this? Fire! Powerful ion blast. Right there. I like that. That's mine now. I hold this. Nobody else can have this. All mine. Come on, shoot the barracuda. There we go. Can I fire this again? No. Well, that's no fun. Come on, kill this thing. Okay, now kill all the little fire warriors. Look how quickly it just rips through him. That's great. Can I use this again? No. Come on, kill him. Oh, yeah, Sisters Repenta. Need you in there. We're gonna need that, need this, and we're gonna need another turret. Oh, sweet, I can fire this again. Not that it's gonna do me any good, but you know, I can. Come on. Blow him up. Alright, so let's actually just take you. We'll leave the Seraphim here to guard. And then we'll leave our Canonists here for a little bit. I'm gonna take you, and I need my Confessor over here. Come on. Oh shit, I have not been upgrading. God damn it. Forgot about all the things. I forgot about the things. Okay, so. Penitent Engine. Effective against most unit types, very effective against units in close combat. I think we're gonna need a couple tanks. I think a couple tanks would be good. Yes, blow up the thing. Okay, let's go ahead and get going over here. Oh yeah.
This is unfortunate. Still, on the strength of two guidance signals, our fleet will not be greatly delayed.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Well, that didn't kill him. Kinda needed that to kill him. Phooey. Come on, get the drones. Alright, I should have 5 fighter craft. Why do I only see 4? Oh well. Let's move over here. You capture this, please. Oh, hey. There you are. I need you over here. Okay, what's going on down here? Need some more of that. Everything's looking good. Let's get another one.
Strategic point taken.
Do not oppose the Emperor's
path. Okay. Go over here. Holy shit balls, okay. Oh no, shoot the barracuda down first. I'll shoot the drone down. Now another barracuda. Another crisis suit. Come on, help him out. Need to make sure our confessor lives. Everybody's looking okay over here. Our sisters Repenta are doing their thing.
Our
Okay. Let's make sure there's nobody else shooting him. That's how they live. Send him one-on-one melee fight. Go kill them. Support your sisters, Repenta. Support your sisters. Jesus, so many. Where are the sisters at? What are you doing? No idea what that does, but it makes me feel better to see bright things. Air transport ship. I'll break the guidance beacon, please. I need more aircraft. They need to go immediately over here. And I need a builder. Need a builder. You know what I realized? I could have been using that big ass fucking cannon this whole time. Shit. Man, that kind of irks me. Just a little bit. All right, blow this up. Do it for the greater good of the God Emperor. We are gonna need, say that right there, and then Manufactorum right over there. When you're done, all but the faithful will perish. Yes, so that's exactly what's gonna happen. Need a relic point. It's right there. Whew. I remain pure. It always says it. Like a little shittle. Alright, sit back just for a moment, let everybody heal up, and then cannoness. We command Gryffindor. 10 points to Gryffindor. Let's get a couple Celestian squads in this batch over here, and then their own Repenta squad. Because why not? Why not? And once you gals are done, need you to move on. Need you to get over here. Ah, what's the... Ooh, shit, 24 minutes. All right. Pick up the pace. Start moving. No, sweetie, no. You don't hurt me. And... Oh, no. Okay. Okay. I guess. It is a judgment. Okay. Get over here. How's our Repenta squad looking? Moving pretty slowly. Right. They're getting there. Where's the fifth one? There you are. Yes. big old cannon. Oh, big old cannon hit that thing.
Orbital defense is ready to fire.
Now I gotta wait 80 seconds again. Everybody needs to shoot this. It still doesn't count as a vehicle. Okay. Look how much health. Oh. Yeah. No, that doesn't have that much health. When you get to use them, they have, like. Fucking. Oh, man. 23,000 things of health or something? It's pretty damn tanky. Like, it needs a relic, so you can tell, obviously, the requirements are pretty high for it. Okay, so everything's going good over there. Where's my Repenta squad? Do that, and now, everybody. Yes. All hope is lost. Every last bit of it. Oh my tanks, oh, kill them. They're slower than hell. Taking their fucking time. Who's taking losses? You are. Not the Seraphim. Not you. You did. You definitely are. I don't know what you did to piss them off, but oh boy, did you. Where's the fifth one? Where can I never find the fifth one?
I submit.
Need you to get right there. And then over here. And need to go back and look over here. You guys are all looking okay. You're looking okay. Looking okay. Everybody's doing okay now. Hold the immolator. That's three. There's four. I mean, I guess fly over here? I don't really know what to do with you anymore. Sworn ever to your service when I peace on my net wall. Oh, hey. How you doing? Let's get over here. Okay, so what are you all fighting? Different shit. You're all fighting different shit. Cool. Just get fucking annihilated. Holy shit. Okay. That happened. Oh man, that was good. Well, at least this will keep him busy for a little bit. Oh, come on. Get all in one frame, shit. Or don't. That's cool too. Okay, just do stuff, things, I don't know. Kinda needs you to shoot the barracudas. At least they can hit ground vehicles, they can't hit aircraft. As much as we would like them to. Oi. Come on, keep going. No death. Okay, lots of death. Not lots and lots of death, but you know, that was beside the point. I know, use the cannon, but I can't right now. I gotta do stuff and things. I wouldn't have to do stuff and things. If I had the fucking... What are you doing? You're just sitting there getting shot, you dumb shits. Fuck that noise, get your squads back. God damn it, you're stupid. Get over here. Come here, dumb butts. Okay, I need you over here. I'm probably gonna need more than that. Get over there. You captured this. Yeah. Even though you're not. You're kinda really not. Yeah, you're fucked. Who is dying over here? Jesus. Who's the... Fucking annoying. Jesus. This is about the fucking most annoying sound in the world. Firewire, can't see. Oh, cool. I did kill him. Awesome. Come on, got him down. Okay. No one is a boss. Lightning Spider, defending the first time. Let's get up and do this, man. Just fuck it. Let's do it. Yeah, fuck the thing. Come on. Let's go. Let's do it. Where's cannon? Let's get cannon. All of you need to shoot the same thing, or all of you need to do nothing. So this, holy crap, there's a lot of them. Oh, well, you know, I got my rape train coming in, I guess. There's so many of them. Destroy the Tau Coalition Center. Yep. Do anything with your life. Anything and everything. This is my motto. Anything and everything. I should probably stick them right there. Now, let's get you. Put you on the relic. I have no idea what's been going on over here. Not really caring. Everything looks okay. So everything is okay. So you got really... Oh! You're not doing okay, though. What? You know, where's the Seraphim? Where'd you go? Just Seraphim. I would like you to not be in the fight anymore. I would like you to just come back over here. I'm tired of losing you. That, this. Put you in with the sisters, Repenta. Arkan? Is this the one with the Confessor Squad? Oh, okay, yeah, it is. Okay. That makes sense. Where's the other one? Down here doing nothing. Makes sense. Makes total sense. You're over here shooting nothing. Okay.
They hear whispering voices in their head. They're fucking crazy. They're fucking nuts.
You guys gonna win this fight or what? So you ain't gonna win. There's no point in me doing, you know, waiting here. What the fuck is going on here? Alright, how are we looking? You're taking losses. You're taking losses. Where's my cannon? Where's cannon? Cannon, need you. I need you to fire right there. Death to the Emperor, all that good stuff. I mean, what? Shoot that thing, goddammit. Alright, everything's looking okay over here. Need you to get over here. Just do stuff. I'm not losing nobody, right? Three, four. No, they should be fine. Please fly up here. This is getting very hard to control you when you do that. No, Repentas are fine. You took a loss. You're taking losses.
We require your assistance. This is our last chance. Strike at the coordinates I give you and do not hold fire for any reason.
Oh, oops. You had the flamers. It's okay, we'll be fine. No, don't walk in that. Don't walk in that. That's bad. It's bad for your health. Did we win? I think we won. Oh, yeah.
That was actually easier than I thought it was going to be. Fighting the Imperial Guard was harder. So the Ethereals are like the monarchs of the Tau. Is the easiest way I can explain it. Like the Ethereal. I'll be quiet.
Canoness Selena Agna felt the Tau posed a singular threat. If allowed to complete their Nan Yanoi moon base, the Tau would have an almost impenetrable stronghold, which could do great damage to the Sisterhood's cause. Assuaging her fears, Confessor Turgenim March counseled the canoness to place her faith in the Emperor's will. And as it happened, the Sisters of Battle were granted the opportunity to attack the Tau before the moon base was complete. With much fire and many acts of faith, the alien compound was purged. Their commander and their false saint were slain. Canoness Agna took their skulls as offerings to the Emperor and tokens of her devotion.
Well, that's creepy.
Some of the enemy's heretical technology was sent to the Ordo Xeno for study, and much of the rest was dutifully destroyed.
Why, their guns are so much better than ours. Jesus. So much better. Alright, now we got a fire stick, but there we go. We now have Kaurava 2 all under our control. We have defeated 3 factions. That's a word. But so the Ethereals are the 5th cast. So it was the fire cast, the earth cast, the air cast, and the water cast? No. Fire, earth, air, water, right? I can't remember what the 4th cast is, but the 5th one is the Ethereals, and the Ethereals are like kind of, they united all the Tau together and brought them back from the brink of destruction and all that stuff. So, they're kind of revered as prophets, I would, like, if you've ever played Halo and you know Covenant, the Ethereals are prophets, but they're not as stupid. So that's that. So if you all like the video, go ahead and leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you want to see more daily videos. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time.